on the floor. Can you see it? Like a fish out of water, that heart looks mauled like the cat got it. It feels so disengaged, like it never beat inside me with passion and rhythm. I should just step on it, put it out of its misery. I guess I'll just go watch TV, come back later, see if it's finally subdued, stationary. I heard the screech of car brakes the day it broke, deafening like shattering glass. Now it's like a flat tire, quiet, the air slowly hissing out of it. I should have known I could always bank on you to make a withdrawal, but never a deposit. I should have known when I picked up those tacky candy hearts at Mini Mart, and the first one I pulled from the package didn't say, "Just us, puppy lover, hot stuff." It said, "Promiscuous?" I should have known when the roses you gave me had thorns, when the music you played was the blues, when you gave me red dresses that were two sizes too small, tarnished gold, diamonds that lost their sparkle, wine glasses that were cracked. I should have known you were dining out at the all-you-can-eat buffet. Well, I sat home alone just wishing for a KFC boneless mini filet. You scooped me up in a vanilla strawberry chocolate swirl and melted me down until there was just a popsicle stick left lying on the ground. You promised we would make beautiful music together. You weren't lying to me. You crushed me like a monster truck, caged me like an elephant, threw away the black keys. You tied knots in my heartstrings that could never be undone. You released poison in the chambers of my heart, causing mass destruction. But now, I only think of you when I step in gum, when I see Jim Carrey in Dumb and Dumber, when the internet connection is slow and I stub my toe, hit my funny bone, find a Kleenex in the washing machine, watch too many advertisements on TV, reach the end of the toilet roll, clean shit from the bowl, have a bad hair day, step on a rusty nail, play Monopoly and go to jail. I pull another candy heart from the box. What does it say? Jaded. I should have known when my stairway to heaven became a highway to hell. But it's a comfort to know no great art ever came from comfort. Wait, one last candy heart falls from the box. What does it say? Love you, I do. I'll stick to you like glue. No, it says fuck you. I should have known. On the floor, that hurt. Looks mauled like the cat got it. I guess I'll just put it back in my chest. Feel the pain again. Yeah.